Hi everyone, my name is Blake Bejarano, and today I'm going to show you how to translate the CoCalc UI to German. You can see I'm at CoCalc.com. I'm going to head over to my projects. Now I'll go ahead and select account in the upper right hand corner, and then I can select German. And now the CoCalc UI is in German, and I'm off to the races. That's your quick tip and trick on using the CoCalc UI. Please like, subscribe, and follow for more, and I will see you next time. Thanks again.